name is John Cormican. I'm the general manager here in JLR in Shannon and the overall site lead. So the kind of work the teams are doing here is quite diverse. We're doing a whole bunch of different things. So we're looking at fundamentally changing the entire electrical architecture of the vehicle, which is a big thing for us. We're also looking at things like functional safety to make our cars functionally safe. We're also connecting our cars and making sure they're updatable through software over there. So we have to look at cybersecurity, for example, as a core strength of the site. We're also looking at partnering with a bunch of other tech companies to make this area, this campus in Shannon, an IoT smart city. So it'll be a huge opportunity to do things like smart vehicle charging, 5G testing, and other things like data monetization and preemptive diagnostics and many, many other projects too.
My name is Richard Taylor and I work for the Advanced Driver Assistance Systems Department in JLR Shannon. My favourite thing about working in JLR would be the people and the products that we make. They're fantastic. Innovation is at the heart of everything we do here in JLR, and I'm actually running the Graduate Innovation Challenge, so I've been with the company for just over a year and already I'm running something where all of our new hires are coming into the company and they're already creating fantastic and innovative projects. So we can truly see that all of the new hires, they really have a unique perspective on what a car is. They understand the new trends in the market. They understand new technical aspects that we ourselves mightn't have thought of before. So it's key to get those new insights. I'm just very proud to work for a company that is so focused on innovation and creativity, and a company that is really committed to defining the future of a clean and sustainable world for everyone.
Hi, my name is Jessica O'Neill and I'm working in the HR team in Jaguar Land Rover in Shannon. The main attributes that we would look for in potential new hires would be those that promote a strong sense of ownership, promote team collaboration, and those that have a great sense of passion for what they do.